Friends of the Library has been in the business of selling books for a long time. We raise money for various useful things to help the library. I felt it would be nice to find a space somewhere in the lobby where books would be available and not necessarily have somebody formally selling them, but just make it an honor system. Just have books on sale, price them, have a slot where people could deposit money. We finally put the cart into action on the 22nd of February, and we decided for the book cart $2 was fair for a hardback book, and $1 is an adequate or, you know, reasonable price for a soft cover. And, you know, you're probably going to ask me, well, how are we doing? Well, we're doing much better even than I expected.
The campus and community response to the cart has been very positive, and they have even people have come up to me and thanked me for having the book cart out there.
Vickie Campbell and I loaded it up with books and, you know, brought the books up here. And one thing that really warmed the cockles of my heart was that students were walking by and they were stopping and they were beginning to buy books even while we were putting the books up. So that was a very nice day. We had no idea how successful this would be, but I seem to recall that in the first week we made $120, and boy, we couldn't believe it.
The Friends of the Library use the funds that we raise through the sales of these books to support the library's mission here for the campus and the community at large, and also we use it to support, we have a Friends of the Library scholarship for student assistants who work here in the library. When I go out to pick up books, I bring them here, sort through them, find books to either sell through the book sale or books to be added to the collection, and we count them, how many hardbacks, how many softbacks, and then the books that we select for the book sale are priced and then they go up to the book cart.
You know, I believe in reading. I believe in putting books in the hands of people. Reading is a useful activity and also a pleasant activity. And so anything that we can do that would get people to enjoy reading, whether it be for pleasure or whether it be for work or for study, that is one of our objectives, is the stimulation of reading.